Ella, today I read Katie's First Find written by Nan Walker. Katie plucked a flower growing in the middle of the trail and put it into her bag for her collections. She collected a pine cone and an acorn. Suddenly there was a small noise. It was a chipmunk. Katie zipped her backpack and followed her family. They set up the tent, and after it, her parents prepared for dinner, and Ben and Katie explored. The next morning, Katie woke up and saw the deer drinking in the stream. She wanted to pet the deer, but the deer was gone. When she washed her face, she saw a pretty stone quartz, so she brought it for her collections. After breakfast, they were ready to go home. So Katie tried to put her garbage in her backpack, but it was full of her collections. Her father looked at her collections and told her to leave them behind. Pine cones and acorns are food for small animals like chipmunk, and when flowers dies, it spreads its seed. So Katie put them back, but she was okay because she had her memory. When I went camping with my family, I tried to bring a flower, but my parents stopped me. I didn't know the reason, but now I got to know why.